Hello, I'm Bruno Mars. This is my new talk show. And tonight we have a special guest, Paul.
Paul!
Who is now showing off his missing guns. But he's going to tell us a bit about his career, and then he might ask me a few questions about mine. Paul?
Well, I used to work at a pet shop, but the puppy peed on me, so I accidentally fed him too much and then he died. And so I got fired, but after that I worked at McDonald's. I was a cleaner of the toilets. Pretty good.
I did a song about my dad. Football.
Then you go, my name is Paul. Yeah, my name is Paul. My name is Paul. That's it.
After a little, probably two copies.
Yeah.
Well, as you said, before I became a brilliant singer, I was actually the CEO of Movies.
My pet shop experience, which really didn't work out, and my McDonald's. Don't tell anybody this. I used to clean the cabinet towards. There was pee all over the floors. Torture. You should really see how much it smells. It makes your eyes water.
Well,
the McDonald's is.
We have just listened to Tom's frightening experience. Hello and good evening. This evening we will be having a special guest. Bob Marley, everyone!
Hello!
Well, we just saw a ghost, so we're gonna go check it. Stay there, cameraman. You might get hurt.
Oh no.
Bob Marley has just been attacked by a ghost. I repeat, Bob Marley was just attacked by a ghost and ripped off my hair. I'm beautiful here. Well, this is a very unexpected.
Hello, this is Bruno Mars. Just to say, as you have seen, we just had Bob Marley on the show. But now we have a new guest, Lady Gaga. So if you could send $12 to P.O. Box Napier at 12-12-44. Yep, Bob Marley would appreciate it much. Thank you.
Okay, so, Selena Gomez, have you got your eye on anyone?